blocks the activity of superoxide free radicals. So the superoxide free radical is one of the most damaging things within our mitochondria. So it causes major stress on the mitochondria and causes mitochondrial dysfunction if it's left uncontrolled. A lot of people are not able to produce enough superoxide dismutase on their own because they have